Hey folks, this is Mr. Orlowski, and welcome to the pre-concert video that helps students get prepared and know what to expect during our December 14th winter concert. So let's jump right into it, and I'm going to do kind of like blog style. And right now I am in the band hall, one of the band halls. This one is M3, and all students should first report to M3. Okay, at the end of the magnet wing, which obviously every band student knows because that's where you have class, all of you, or most of you, right? So there you go, let's jump into it. Okay, first and foremost, you should have your black binder or black folder, okay? And you should have your instrument. If your instrument is left in the storage closet or in the locker because you just had school that day, that's fine. Just make sure you have your music and your binder folder and your instrument. Of course, you need to be dressed in concert black. As you see here, I am not in concert black. So I'm gonna put a couple different examples over here. I'm gonna edit that in. One for females, one for males. And if you just noticed, for the females, we didn't have any pictures of dresses. If you plan on wearing a dress, then make sure that it's the appropriate length, it has sleeves, and that it goes, the dress goes all the way to the ankles. That is the traditional concert wear. Now, you came at the call time, you have all your stuff, you're dressed in concert black, you looked at the front of the classroom, it says sign-in sheet, you signed your name for attendance, and now what do you do? Well, we are not gonna be staying in the band hall during the concert. No one in here is going to be staying. So we have to go to the auditorium right now, and this is how we go. All right, so let's take a walk over there. So we're here on the stage. There's nothing here except for a really cool Christmas tree. I think the dance department used it, or the theater department, not sure on that. I think the dance department. Everything will be set up here on stage. All chairs, stands, percussion equipment, everything. The curtains will also be closed. So these little purple curtains, they're not little. So these big purple curtains will be closed. And the first group will sit down and get ready with either Miss Jordan or myself. Where do the rest of the students go? Well, that's what you're gonna look here. So if I'm looking out onto the auditorium seats, it's going to be over on the left-hand side of the auditorium from the stage, if you're looking. So we're gonna come down over here, and this is where we're gonna be sitting. If you're not performing, you're gonna be sitting here. I just closed the curtains because I'm gonna take you through the process of getting on the stage and exiting off the stage. Now, let's say I'm in the first concert, but I'm not performing first. I'm performing at the end of the first concert, which means you're an audience member. You sit in the, obviously the chairs, and with your instrument and your binder with your music in it. That's it, that's all you have. Your case, your book bags, or whatever is gonna be in the band hall, locked. So it's gonna be very hard to go back and forth because either Miss Jordan or myself is gonna be monitoring down here while the other director is going to be conducting and leading the performance. So let's go ahead. How do we get on the stage? Because as you can see, I closed the curtains. And let's say they just closed. What we're gonna do is we're gonna use this green door here. You're not gonna use the stairs. You're gonna use the green door to get onto the stage, okay? And off of the stage. So I'll show how that's gonna work. So here we go, let's go onto the stage. So I come over here. It's all gonna happen off to the side because it will look very clean and we're good to go for that. Okay. So we come over here and we come up the stairs. There's a back room here, has a star on it. And then right here is where we're gonna have to have the exiting group can be on this side, okay? While the entering group can be on this side. So we're gonna have to squeeze in this little hallway here, and then we walk on down. And now we have full access to the stage. Parents, you should have more than enough space to find a chair. There are two concerts, so maintaining social distance should not be a problem. And when you guys enter, which is going to be not through the backstage, obviously, it's going to be through these doors over here, or those doors on the other side, which I'll show you. Okay, and I don't want to lock myself out. Okay. All right. So parents, you will come in. Here's the main lobby, parents. You will come in. If you're in the main lobby, it's on your left side, and you're gonna walk in. There will be a concert program here. Either someone will be handing them out or there'll be a stand and you can grab one of the concert programs and then go ahead and seat yourself ready to go. Thank you so much. I hope that this was helpful. Again, if you have any questions, go ahead and reach out to either band director and we will get back to you as soon as we can. All right, right on. Thank you.